Dear students, in this video we will discuss some questions based on the algebraic identities a minus b whole square is equal to a square minus 2ab plus b square. This is worksheet 2, question number 1. First part is we have to find x minus 7 whole square using the algebraic identity. You know that a minus b whole square is a square minus 2ab plus b square. Now compare a minus b whole square with x minus 7 whole square. What is a? A is x, and what is b? B is 7, and at the place of minus we have minus sign. So what will be x minus 7 whole square? It will be equal to x square minus 2 into x into 7 plus 7 square, which is equal to x square minus 14x plus 7 square is 49. So this is the answer. Isn't it simple? Let us do another question. 5a minus 4b whole square. So this will be equal to, you have to write that using the algebraic identity, a minus b whole square is equal to a square minus 2ab plus b square. We get this is equal to 5a whole square minus 2 into 5a into 4b plus 4b whole square, which is equal to, what is 5a whole square? 25a square minus 40a into b. Product of a and b is a into b, ab, plus 4b whole square is 4 square into b square, that is 16b square. Let us quickly do another one. 7x upon 4 minus 2y upon 3 whole square. This will be equal to square of the first term minus 2 into product of two terms, 7x by 4 into 2y by 3 plus square of the second term. Simplify this. 7 square is 49, x square is x square, and in the denominator 4 square is 16 minus, now can you simplify this? 2 2s are 4, this